Hi friends, Live Fit with Laura reminding us that inclement weather is no excuse to not get a workout. I was wearing layers. I had a very warm wool sweater on, and now the beautiful sun has come out. I'm warmed up. So I've stripped down to more comfortable, my long sleeve, still very warm, so I can finish my run. Got my Apple, remembering that we adapt to our circumstances. We do not try to control or wait for our circumstances to adapt to what we think we want to be joyous, because that's waiting forever. We cannot control people, places, or things, but we can control our attitude, and we can control what we put in our mouth. So let's choose healthy foods today. Let's cook our meals. I always cook our meals, dinner. Takes 20-25 minutes to stir fry some vegetables or pop some ground beef or chicken or fish or whatever you would like to eat, fresh food, colorful food in the oven or on the stove. Let's stay away from the prepackaged food, the chemicals, the garbage, the vending machine food. We don't need all those flavored water drinks, my friends. Let's just drink clean water, knowing that we need half our body weight in pounds, in ounces of water per day. We need to stay well hydrated, remembering that many of us do not realize when we are dehydrated, we are grumpy, we are crabby, we are depressed. So let's hydrate our bodies. Let's stay well hydrated. If we weigh 150 pounds, which is about what I weigh, then we need half of that in ounces of water, which is rounded to 75 ounces, which is about 10 8-ounce glasses. So that's real easy to do. You have a glass, you have a water bottle in your car, you have a glass by the kitchen sink, you have a glass in the bathroom. So 2 in the morning, 2 mid-morning, 2 at lunch, you will feel the difference immediately after a few days, and it will become a habit to stay well hydrated. We do not need all the newfangled energy drinks or newfangled water enhancers. Let's streamline our lives to simple. Let's streamline our lives to be able to focus on what's most important, which is living well, living sane, stable, serene, and strong, enjoying the peace that passes all understanding. How do we do that? By taking the focus off ourselves, getting out of the little me bubble, remembering that a guaranteed way to be miserable is to be self-absorbed. We do not live by what our popular culture teaches, which is to be self-absorbed, and our popular culture is ever-changing. We live by the eternal truths, by our living creator. We worship only our living, loving creator. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. There is nothing new under the sun. We might think we have it different or worse than anybody else, but I guarantee you there's nothing new under the sun. So as a man thinks in his heart, so he is. So if we think we have it worse, if we think like an invalid or a victim, then we will live a very sad, pathetic life. We are not victims. We are victorious. We are not pathetic. We are powerful. So live well with me. I'm going to finish my run on this beautiful day. I'm going to have my apple, I'm going to have my water, I'm going to have a wonderful day, keeping my mind off myself, not worshiping myself or my problems, but worshiping my loving creator who has given me yet another beautiful day in which to embrace as sacred. Awesome, I'm proud of you. Keep up the wonderful work to get and stay sane, stable, serene, and strong. Living Fit with Laura.